responsibility as a public official to make sure that there's no debt become big and hardly want to settle here. Who settles here? Because some of those people don't have good intentions. I have deported quite a number of people recently who have attempted to get some of our documents fraudulently, and I have asked my colleagues at the Ministry of Interior that we will clean up ruthlessly all these people who have tried to get our documents in a fraudulent manner. Some of them find a way of mingling and interweaving themselves with criminals in our midst. And we have a duty in doing that. We ensure that working together with my colleagues, all the documentation is done. We have actually moved even ahead of time in terms of our procedures to process ID cards simultaneously as we issue the certificate, because usually it's supposed to be sequential. You get the certificate, then you get the ID. But we have to take your children to school and ensure that they benefit from all the services of government, such as have been outlined by the governor of Kiambu. So the government policy on 100% transition. I want to ask you, and the county commissioner is hearing me here, and my colleagues from Ngao, Munanisikisa, all these children from this community must go to school. Why the children go to school? There is no excuse about anything. We have given you citizenship. There is no excuse. About, you know, I didn't have this paper, I didn't have the other document. They should all go to school.